Jermaine just come up after a 2-1 win over QPR? Do you feel it deserved for the 3 points today?
Yeah, it was a tough game, especially in the first half, like the first 15 minutes. I think we weathered out the storm very well. They were pressing us, but I think we dealt with it quite well. Got into the game, we started pressing them, they couldn't really get out of their half. So I thought we deserved to go in half-time with a lead. Obviously, they got a goal early on in the second half. And then I thought we just had to keep going, and I thought we would end up winning it, to be fair.
You talk about weathering the storm, especially the first 15 minutes. You were playing into the teeth of a very strong wind. I mean, how much did that change your game plan earlier?
Yeah, Lee said on the touchline we might have to just spin it in behind and try and get the second balls, and that's what we tried to do, and we saw that it worked.
And how much when you did the conditions influence the game in general today?
Yeah, I think they obviously they influenced it quite a bit, because if you're playing against the wind, you're not going to be able to pass it as much, because the team's just going to press you. You're not going to be able to clip it into midfielders because the wind might bring it back. So you just have to change your game plan.
And it looked like after that first 15 minutes, you adapted to the conditions and then sort of went on to dominate most of the rest of the first half.
Yeah, definitely. Especially with Courtney and Montel on the wings, I think they got into the game quite a bit, and then they were so scared of Courtney on the right. He kept on pressing them and making them scared and won the penalty, obviously. So.
And you stepped up to take it. What was your thoughts ahead of the taking penalty?
Yeah, well, obviously I've scored in the last game as well, so I was quite confident. I knew which way I wanted to go, and that's the way I went, and thankfully it went in.
And then just on the stroke of half-time, Jack saves a penalty. I mean, how much of a boost that gives the team going in?
Yeah, of course, especially me giving it away. It helped the team a lot going into half-time 1-0 up. If we went in 1-1, it could have been a totally different game, so thankful to Jack.
And obviously QPR got one back second half, but you kept going and then got the second eventually.
Yeah, we had to keep going. We won our last league game against Bristol City, so we wanted to keep winning, and we've done that.
And even after you went 2-1 up in the last few minutes, there was no sort of thought of going to the corners, running the clock down. It was, we want to get a third. Something you've been sort of taught to.
Yeah, because apparently the chairman says we can't sit off and try and hold out a lead. We've got to keep attacking, and that's what we keep doing.
And obviously it took you a couple of months to get the win before the Bristol City game. Now it's now 2 in a week. Do you feel the confidence really starts to come back?
Yeah, definitely. In training we're working harder. We're playing well. I think that we look more like a goal threat, and teams are beginning to be a bit more scared of us.
And is this something you really noticed? Is the intensity in training just coming back that slight bit with the confidence?
Yeah, definitely. The intensity is raised quite a bit. We done a statistic the other day, and we saw that the intensity is raised quite a bit, so you can see it.
And obviously, you've won a couple of games now. You've got, I think, it's Mill in the next couple of weeks as well. Looking to just before this Christmas period, just keep that winning mentality going.
Yeah, definitely. Winning's the best thing, and I don't think we want to lose again. We want to keep winning and keep getting our confidence up, and that's what's happening, so we have to just keep pushing on.
And for yourself, it's not a couple of goals, and we've spoken before that you wanted to add goals to your game. Do you feel you're starting to come with that?
Yeah, definitely. I think Lee's giving me more freedom. He's telling me to just go and express myself. He says first thought shots, and that's what I want to start doing, getting goals into my game.
And as a player, that must be a great thing when the manager just tells you to go out and play naturally and express yourself.
Yeah, of course, Lee has a lot of faith in me, and I've just got to believe more in myself that I can do it as well, so it's a big thing for me.
And when you've got someone with Lee's experience and Lee's playing pedigree, etc., telling you things like that, does it mean that a little bit more?
Yeah, of course, Lee's done a lot in his career, and we all know what he's done and like, who he is, so him like having that belief in me should only make me a better player.